Hello friends, today we're going to look at how to view the word count in Microsoft Word for the whole document and for specific sections. We'll also open the Word Count dialog box to see the number of characters with and without spaces and the number of paragraphs and lines. We'll also look at how to exclude text boxes, footnotes, and endnotes from the count. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to Word for Mac and the recent non-subscription versions of the software. These steps don't apply to Word for the web or Word for mobile. The word count for the whole document appears at the bottom of the screen on the left side of the status bar. If the word count doesn't appear in your status bar, right-click it on a PC or Control-click it on a Mac, and then select Word Count from the pop-up menu. Note that you can also add the character count with spaces to your status bar from this menu. To view the number of words in a specific sentence, paragraph, page, or section, select only that text. To select multiple blocks of text in different locations in the document, press Control on a PC or Command on a Mac as you make the selections. While pressing Control or Command, the text between your selections shouldn't be selected. The word count in the status bar should update to say the number of selected words out of the total number of words. Once you deselect the text by clicking on an empty area of the page, the count will return to the total for the entire document. Word offers several ways to open the Word Count dialog box. One method is to select the word count in the status bar. Another method is to select the Review tab, followed by Word Count in the Proofing group. Or if you're on a PC, you can use the keyboard shortcut Control-Shift-G. Once opened, the Word Count dialog box shows the number of pages, words, characters with and without spaces, paragraphs, and lines in your document. It's important to note that the line statistic shown here represents the number of individual lines with letters or numbers in them, not the number of sentences. The number of lines in your document will be affected by your font and font size, or, in other words, the bigger your text, the more lines you'll have. Lastly, uncheck Include text boxes, footnotes, and endnotes if you want to exclude everything in those sections from the word count. The word count should update immediately. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at aaronwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below along with my playlists, How to Use Microsoft Word and How to Use Word for Mac. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.